it to my colleagues, brothers, sisters, sons and daughters of former teachers and distinguished guests. It's a privilege and pleasure for me to address and open this first reunion of current high school students. The idea of gathering and having a reunion of current high school students was lingering among some, if not all of us, for quite some time. I recall 4 years ago, friends like Yaqub Abdullah and Johannes Durar were calling for one. I could never comprehend that it could be possible. However, thanks to our Almighty God, it is here a dream come true. Dear colleagues, the question why a reunion begs an answer. Those who graduated from high school and college universities are all alumni. It's common practice for an alumni members to gather after 5 years, 10 years, maximum 20 years. Unfortunately, we are only now gathered after 40 to 50 years due to our circumstances. A reunion is an opportunity to catch up with old friends and to a lesser extent make a new one, because that's the extent where it goes. We are holding this to renew our commitment to our old tradition of brotherhood, unity, and cooperation. We are holding this for the welfare of our community. I can't say much about current secondary school without discussing current the city itself. So allow me that. Keren is a cosmopolitan town with all the Eritrean ethnic groups and religious tradition living side by side. It is a town where more than 8 other nationalities, I mean international, have assimilated into two. Imagine. It is a town where a Muslim lives beside a Christian in harmony and understanding. It is a town where disputes are settled under the oak tree of Joe Custodio, a town where you can't distinguish between the haves and the have-nots. It is a town where the struggle and the sacrifice were fairly distributed among its inhabitants. It is a town that unfortunately shares a similar history with my late Vietnam. We all remember the massacre of Ona, Bisikdira, and Rora. Keren is a town where the first martial law was imposed from sunset to dawn to confine its people. It is a town which sacrificed so others can flourish. It is here, brothers and sisters, that most of us went to school, current higher, current secondary school. Today, we are gathered to address the disconnection, bridge the gaps, and focus on what can bring us together. What are the common factors that unite us all? The organizing committee for this event would like to declare that this reunion is not affiliated to any political organization or political group, either opposing or supporting, and we stand by this. This disclaimer will stay on our website. Brothers and sisters, before my conclusion, my due thanks to the following Eritreans of Keren living in Toronto and surrounding who supported us financially and morally, as well as our volunteer group who worked tirelessly to make this event successful. My colleagues in the organizing committee, Bahalib Bitakhli, Tesogawir Miskinna, Zainab Wera, Yaqub Abdullah and Jimmy Abdullah, as well as their spouses who endured the never-ending meetings that we were Our special thanks goes to Adil Umar, who is not today here for any chance, is our webmaster. He solely designed the website, maintained it, and incurred all the expenses himself. Wow. Our due thanks goes to Johannes Durar Ferdinando, who acted as self-appointed public relations liaison to promote this event. Our thanks and gratitude for all those who accepted the invitation and came from as far as Australia, Europe, and USA. It is unfortunate that we are deprived of the presence of our beloved teacher and guidance, Usman Umar Imran, who made every effort to join us today. So clap for him. There was a delay in regard to issuing the visa, something which is not in our hands. Our appreciation also goes to our respected principal, Ustad Muhammad Ali Karnoni, who unfortunately couldn't be with us due to personal circumstances. There were also many with sincere intention who could not make it for one reason or another. All are equally missing. A lion's share of gratitude to our former teachers, Mr. Rajan, Ms. Indira Rajan, Mr. Roland Rogers, yesterday I enjoyed his film too. I have a special thanks to his wife too for coming in. I have my due thanks to, as well as to Dr. Ambai, Dr. Gabramarian Wakasinati, Mr. Salih Johar, special love to Brother Muhammad Salih Johar and his website. Our thanks to Chief Tahir of 89.3 FM. Last but not least, our appreciation goes to all those guests who never had the chance to go to Karen Secondary School, yet out of respect they are here today. We'll pursue the high ground for the United Way, and without you all, there would be no way to be united and have forceful. Wishing you all the best of the event. Thank you very much.